cancer drugs are in short supply, the problem now gripping American healthcare. To help the Food and Drugs Administration greenlighting a cancer drug from China. Some applaud the decision, while others warn that Beijing could use medicines as a weapon against the U.S. by withholding supplies or selling drugs that lack effective ingredients. What do you think? Let us know below and subscribe if you haven't already.